Hello guys, what an interesting qualifying, First I want to say a few words before we listen to Max Verstappen interview, post-qualifying interview. But I can't believe that, I'm very surprised, not I can't believe, I believe it, I'm just surprised how Honda, Red Bull Honda with Max, especially the Gasly this time. Gasly, I think qualified Max. Max is that he has some issue with the turbo lags and stuff, but we're gonna listen what he had to say anyhow. And what an interesting that it's now, it's Red Bull Honda is incompatible with Mercedes and Ferrari, basically. Now it's Honda is the third team that's compatible with the team, the compatible with the race. Now it's a Honda 2. Unbelievable. So let's just listen what he had to say. Anyhow, I wanted to say a few words about the Renault is not bad. P7 for Ricardo. Hulkenberg, I think, is 10, somewhere there. So, and Lando Norris in the top 10. He qualified, Carlos Sainz, his teammate, I think, for the second time now, or third, probably. So he's doing great with McLaren, too. Let's just listen what he had to say, Max Verstappen.
Actually, the whole weekend so far, I've been struggling a bit with balance, so we finally then put it together in quali, luckily, but I was also struggling with turbo lag, so when you look at the lap time, then it's a bit of a shame, because I think we could have fought for pole, but yeah, with that picking up, well, when you pick up throttle out of the corner and it's not responding straight away, it's not that easy, but still, to be on the second row is good.
It's great. After the race tomorrow, how do you think the race pace is?
I think, yeah, normally a bit better than in qualifying. We know that we lack straight line speed, so I'm looking forward to it.
So, good luck.
So it's a weird that he don't sound so happy because the issue with the turbo problem. But he said if he didn't have a turbo, he said he could have taken the pole. It seemed like he got a speed and a Red Bull. They seem they have a speed. So practice 3, it was Leclerc was the fastest one, and then he ended up, he could not get the pole, but ended up third. So let's see what happens. God bless you. I hope you enjoyed the video. I mean the audio of Leclerc. Thank you.